because they say the policy is creating inconveniences. Among others, they allege the electricity has now become unaffordable to the majority of the local residents, as many cannot access electricity due to their outstanding debts. Local residents and businesses force the closure of municipal offices, demanding their grievances be addressed.
Ventersdorp has been merged with Tlokwe to form Northwest 405 local municipality. Last month, new electricity tariffs were introduced in the municipality. In Ventersdorp, this led to electricity being cut off for months to many residents. Many more claim they can no longer afford it. Yesterday, they closed the local municipality offices, demanding the matter to be addressed.
Actually, we are sitting with a serious problem in Ventersdorp, where the municipality has implemented tariffs without even consulting us. Firstly, they are deducting, they've introduced a 95-5 ratio. That is, when you buy electricity for 100 rands, then you get 5 rands electricity and they take 95 for arrears. And that is not fair for our people.
Business owners have also not been spared. The new tariffs are affecting some of the business operations.
We have a problem with the council. They've implemented a new system to buy electricity. We've been there 5 times filling the forms. Every time they lose the form, and every second or third week, we can't buy electricity. They've blocked our power.
The new electricity system is being used to recover outstanding rates and service debts.
When you buy electricity of about 20 rands, they deduct about 10 rands for arrears.
Buying electricity with about 100 rands will get you about 3 units. We experience power cuts now and then.
Today, the offices have been temporarily opened after a promise by the municipality to address the problem. I'm Policy.They in Ventersdorp in the Northwest.